Navrathan has been fascinated by lizards ever since he was a young boy and one fell in his lap at school. Ever since then, he has spent most of his days feeding and playing with his scaly friends, and even letting them crawl on his face. Around his village, Navratan Harsh is known as Gecko King and Mowgli, because of his close connection with wildlife. Unlike other boys his age, who spend most of their time partying and getting drunk, Navratan searches for lizards, plays and trains them, and then lets them go free. He says he feels no pain or fear when lizards bite his face. Creepy stuff.